no, but I'm on this every day. You cannot run with me, boy, I'm a heavyweight. Baby, I know what's coming, I can barely wait. And when it was on, they wanted me gone, boy, I'm here to stay. Stop calling me low, bro, I got mileage on me. Walked in with the whole team and we riding on it. More action and no talk, I went quiet on it. Walked in with the whole team and we riding on it.
I don't be with me, so basic. Boy, you the op and your bros hating. All of them fake, I see both faces. Scared of the whip, it's a ghost racing. I knock them down to their cold cases. Marathon run, I'ma slow pace it. They did not want me to go places. Foil plans like the gold place.
And if we pulling up with the whole squad, I get ready to told y'all that you better be running. I'm in my goal yard. When I walk in, I know y'all telling me nothing. I'm the man. Sucker if y'all in denial. I get the chip on them and I bust out the south side. Is that Vigo de Gallo?
Stop it, quiet, if it's new, I done got it. See my jewels, shining, shining. White diamonds, Miley Cyrus. Private jet, private pilot. Look at me, stylish, stylish. Masterpiece, body, body. Young, hey.
I don't know no, but I'm on this every day. You cannot run with me, boy, I'm a heavyweight. Baby, I know what's coming, I can barely wait. And when it was on, they wanted me gone, boy, I'm here to stay.
Up in my pocket, I don't want parts to get wild nonsense. We got momentum, don't try to stop it. Diamonds are clearer than my conscience. I don't let bygones be bygones. It's that's when I'm honest. Penthouse building, reach heaven's heights. Nah, that's what you call a God complex.
Remember the days I was down low when it was out cold, but I went out and got it. Look at my milestones, man, it feel like the Dow Jones when you look at my pocket.
Look at the flex, yeah. Whipping the Teslas. I'm a mess, girl, I'm a ooh. It's all a finesse. Ooh, yo, stop it, quiet. If it's new, I done got it. See my jewels, shining, shining. White diamonds, Miley Cyrus. Private jet, private pilot. Look at me, stylish, stylish. Masterpiece, body, body.
Young, hey. I don't know no, but I'm on this every day. You cannot run with me, boy, I'm a heavyweight. Baby, I know what's coming, I can barely wait. And when it was on, they wanted me gone, boy, I'm here to stay.
Flag on the play.
Yeah, yeah.
That's a flag on the play.
Yeah, yeah.
Flag on the play.
Hold up.
That's a flag on the play. Let's go.
Touchdown, I just scored a whole bucket. I just dropped a bag on the tag, ain't nothing. Make them throw a flag when I pass, come through stunning. Call me Ty, girl, and hit the hole, then I ran it. Get money, you ain't tryna get that second flag on the play. Hating from the sideline, a flag on the play. Like Julio with them Falcons, I just made a play. In the red zone, going strong, watch me shake and bake.
Let's go.
I just took off with that rock, just like Tyreek Hill.
Tyreek Hill.
I just count 100 racks, that's a whole field. He don't want no championship, get him out of here. I just got a set, like I run up in the backfield. I just got a set, like I ran up on a quarterback. Shake and bake, make a play just like a quarterback. We ain't worrying about no farmers, we ain't staying there. Running off the block, yeah, I'm something like a linebacker. I got juice like a Fanta, how you like it?
How you like it?
I'm on purple, I'm on yellow, like a Viking.
Like a Viking.
All these plays that I'm catching, I done gone crazy. I do my thing, six range, just like Tom Brady. Touchdown, I just scored a whole bucket. I just dropped a bag on the tag, ain't nothing. Make them throw a flag when I pass, come through stunning. Call me Ty, girl, and hit the hole, then I ran it. Get money, you ain't tryna get that second flag on the play. Hating from the sideline, a flag on the play. Like Julio with them Falcons, I just made a play. In the red zone, going strong, watch me shake and bake.
Let's go.
I'm in the field like a Panther, I done up the standards. Like Michael Vick in Atlanta when it's time to scramble. Neck full of water, call me Black Bridgewater. Lamar Jackson, how I throw them Ravens cross the border.
Hold up. You know I'm a touchdown with the sack. Run up the whole like a running back on the play. Intercept the pack like a safety, you boys ain't shake. Flag on the play. That's a flag on the play. Let's go.
Touchdown, I just scored a whole bucket. I just dropped a bag on the tag, ain't nothing. Make them throw a flag when I pass, come through stunning. Call me Ty, girl, and hit the hole, then I ran it. Get money, you ain't tryna get that second flag on the play. Hating from the sideline, a flag on the play. Like Julio with them Falcons, I just made a play. In the ring. shake and bake.
Let's go.
Kick it and go. Kick it and go. Who is the boss? The move is on.
Just a spectacular afternoon for football here in the Tar Heel State of North Carolina as EA Sports welcomes you inside Bank of America Stadium in Uptown Charlotte. Just a moment ago, the lights, the cameras, the action, all the pyrotechnics, everything was ablaze, everything was allowed here in Bank of America Stadium as Carolina emerged from their tunnel. And we are ready to go as the Panthers get set to match up with the Arizona Cardinals. In the air, and the NFL season is in full swing, and we're underway here in week four. Taken about 7 yards deep. And that decision to bring it out ends up not being a good one. Costs him about 5 yards as he's tackled at the 20.
The Cardinals take over first and 10 at their own 20-yard line.
Following a gain of six.
Break, the ball carrier.
Charles, they won last week despite him not running the ball well. They told us need to get him going. Runs like that help.
And they talked to us about leaning on him because, as you noted, last week they didn't have to. Still won the ball game. They leaned on other people to give them the yardage that they needed, but they really want him to be that guy, and that's what they're doing early in this game.
On second down, it's Drake. And he's able to take this one up to the 35-yard line. 9 yards to pick up there, and it's a first down.
Well, there's someone who's running the football with a big smile on his face, and that's Kenyon Drake, because you remember last year he was in Miami, wasn't getting many carries, not a lot of success, but in midseason ended up in Arizona and became a huge weapon for the Cardinals. 8 touchdowns the second half of the season. Utilized really well, big-time skilled player who can run it and catch it out of the backfield. He has finally found a home and a place for his talents.
Throwing on first down is Murray. And his throw's going to be incomplete. DeAndre Hopkins, the Pro Bowler, the intended receiver, and that'll bring up second down.
From the snap, he certainly looked like he knew where he wanted to go with the ball, but surprise, that guy was covered. So that took his attention elsewhere to no avail.
Here's second and 10 now from the 35. Throwing again, Murray. And that is incomplete. A lot of force bearing down on him there. He could not hang on. It's third down.
Well, he kind of forced that one there, didn't he? It's almost like he predetermined where he was going to go with the football.
Yeah, he wasn't really going through progressions. He wanted to go to his top guy. You do that against this defense, they'll make you pay, won't they?
Yeah, they certainly will. They react very quickly to the thrown football.
So back-to-back incompletions, and that has him staring at a third and 10. From the gun, Murray finds the open target, Arnold. And they'll get him down at about the 37, well short of the first. Only 2 yards, and it'll be a punt on their opening possession. On fourth down, here's Andy Leon to kick it away. Christian McCaffrey deep for Carolina. He gets us away. It's a good one. Drawing toward the sidelines. And they'll play keep away from the returner as this one will be marked out of bounds at the 13-yard line. Pretty good spot. Bridgewater going to lead the Panthers up here. First and 10 at their own 13. First carry for Christian McCaffrey. And he'll go down right on the edge of the red zone following a pickup of about 7 or 8. So they'll come up after the gain of 7 on a 2nd and 3.
Brings up 2nd and 3.
Bridgewater going to give this to McCaffrey. And he'll get only a couple up to the 22.
Christian McCaffrey on the carry.
Defensively, we always know that he is tough in run support, and I think the way that he gets there is he understands what an offense is going to do before the ball's even snapped. A great job of scouting prior to the game, then reading, reacting, and taking the right path to the ball carrier.
They'll try and pick it up with McCaffrey. And he's got it past the 30 before he's hit and dropped. Give him 10 there. Good enough for a Panther first down.
And there's Christian McCaffrey with another run. Run CMC, as he's known in the Carolina area. Easily the most productive running back in the league last season. 2,392 yards from scrimmage. He's just so dangerous every time he gets the football. Whether you hand it to him, throw it to him out of the backfield, just imagine if they had the guts to let him return kicks as well. This guy is a true triple threat.
First carry for Mike Davis, the former Seahawk. And this is going to be a Panthers first down as good running gets him to about the 44. A pair of first downs gives him a first and 10 up at the 44.
Panthers first down.
They'll try to throw here now. Bridgewater. They'll roll him out right. That'll be caught by his tight end, Ian Thomas. 7 yards, the pickup on the pitch and catch.
They've got good playmakers on the offensive side of the ball. I don't know what happened last week to really hurt their performance and hold down their production, but I would dare say that this week in practice, there's a lot of talk about how they're going to increase their proficiency.
And that was a good start, getting the playmakers involved. You mentioned that to me pregame. That's what they did there.
Yeah, I think a lot of people think the coaching staff really gets on them and that's how they motivate them. Most of these guys are self-motivated. They have a lot of pride in their performance.
Steps away, and he's going to have to eat this one as down he goes.
Bridgewater,
Jordan Phillips just would not be denied. That's a loss of 7. To throw, Bridgewater. And that will be incomplete. Some mistakes already in the first quarter. If he holds on to that one, first down.
Yeah, I guarantee you that at least one defensive back out there has reminded him of that fact, trying to get into his head and hoping that'll affect him the rest of the game.
This is away and a very good kick angled for the sidelines. Could not have thrown that out there any better. When the ball hit the ground, I thought it might go into the end zone the way it was angling, but perfectly jutting out at the one.
You think maybe what we saw in practice came into play there? You know, he put those big cans down on the sideline and angled for him and shot for him. Looks like it worked out pretty well for him, too.
Ready to go with their next drive, and at the line, the Cardinal offense. And following that punt, which turned out as well as it possibly could have, this offense has 99 yards to go to the other end zone.
And defense is frothing at the mouth with a chance to get points themselves. If they tackle a runner in the end zone, safety. And if there's a holding call in the end zone, that's also a safety as well. So either way you decide to go on offense, you've got to be careful.
Complete pass on first down. That leads to a second and 10. Murray to give. This is Drake. And he's able to get this across the 10 before being taken down. 11 yards there. First down.
A gain of 11 on the play. First down, Cardinals.
Murray going to run play action with Drake and look to throw it. It's a short one here, complete to the tight end. And a short three-yard pickup gets him up to the 15. A lot of effort there for just a three-yard gain, and now second down. Murray. Throw left side complete. That's Drake. And he's going to lose yardage here back to the 14-yard line. A yard in the wrong direction makes third down tougher. Third down and 9. Murray. And he's taken down. Back at his own 7. The sack by Harold Landry, the former Boston College Eagle.
And there's Kyler Murray being sacked, and in his first year in the league, surprising to a lot of people, he was the most sacked quarterback, went down 48 times. And when you think about the mobility that he possesses, that really does surprise people because they think they can get out of everything. But so often, those young guys who can move around a lot, they keep plays alive so long that sometimes they actually get trapped. Defenses are going to test him and continue to test him. I think he's got something for them as he continues to move forward. This Carolina offense at the line, ready to go, and hoping to do better than they did their last possession when they punted the football. Appeal to the vanity of your offensive line. Tell them that they control your fate. Leverage guys. Win the line of scrimmage. If you do that, you start to win first down. You win second down. And guess what? You start accumulating first downs, and that's what they need in order to not punt the ball again.
First down yardage on the first play of the drive, 14 yards. Another run, this time McCaffrey. And he'll get 3 down to the 34-yard line. No score after 1 on EA Sports.
Go ahead, just go ahead, just go ahead, just go ahead, just go ahead,
3 yards on that last carry. Here's second and 7. Bridgewater, a play fake to McCaffrey. He'll look to throw. Escaping the pressure right. And his pass incomplete.
Oh, I like that right there. Not only was it the right play, throwing it away like that, frankly, I think it was the only play.
Yeah, got outside of the pocket, realized he had nothing, just chucked it free.
Yeah, lived to fight another down, right?
So third down, they need to get to the 28 for a first. On play action, it's Bridgewater. Over the middle here to Brown. And he is going to have a Panthers first down as they're able to get the third down conversion. First target, first catch, and a first down. And he'll go out of bounds in the red zone just inside the 20. Give him 9 on the carry that time, and they're set up with a 2nd and 1.
This drive is turning into an extended one, and the guy carrying the ball, he's becoming more like a body blows guy. Every carry is putting some damage on the defense. So after a while, I'm not too sure how many guys are going to want to run up and tackle him.
The last run got 9. That leaves him with 2nd and a yard. A quick throw here out to Brown. That one good for the completion percentage, but no gain. It'll be 3rd down. The Panthers on 3rd down. They've been okay. 2 for 3 thus far. This time they face a 3rd and 2. And he gets the first down yardage before he's brought down just outside the 10 at the 11. It's a 7-yard gain there, and it's good enough to move the chains. Now a throw to the end zone on 1st down, but it winds up incomplete.
That was a touchdown if he could have hung on. Instead, it was a well-timed collision to jar that one free.
So after the incompletion on 1st, now 2nd and 10. Here's McCaffrey. And able to get him inside the 5 here, just inside the 5 to about the 4. They get 7 out of that, so they're left with a 3rd and 3.
Well, this play sequence was really kind of called in reverse. Incomplete pass on 1st and 10. Nice run on 2nd and 10 when probably everyone was expecting them to throw the football. Now, if you're the defense, what are they going to do on 3rd down? You're a little off balance.
They keep it on the ground. This time it's Davis. And he is in. Touchdown, Carolina. Mike Davis. His first touchdown on the year. As his guys are first onto the scoreboard here this afternoon. And this will be good to give the Panthers a 7-0 lead.
Makes the score Panthers 7, Cardinals nothing.
The kickoff team on the field now as they will send this one away. Fielded in the end zone. And he'll be brought down shy of the 20, so the decision to bring it out of the end zone, not a good one.
The Cardinals take over 1st and 10 at their own 18-yard line.
Ready to go with their next drive, and at the line, the Cardinal offense. And on the last go-around, they really couldn't get anything going.
They had to punt from deep inside their own territory, which means you're going to lose the field position battle as a general rule. What they're looking for now is a little more consistency. Move the ball at least a few times on offense, get a couple of first downs, and hopefully flip the field.
Yeah, just something to build off of. That's what they're looking for here.
17-yard line.
A loss of a yard there to start out. That leads to a 2nd and 11. Counterplay, Drake. 7 yards on the carry. Make it 3rd and 4 coming up.
That's a really nice job by them picking up the run blitz and detecting it and blocking it and turning it into a nice run. And a lot of times you think if you blitz a running play, you're going to smother it. But a lot of the blitzers, they come in a little bit high. They don't have great leverage, and they're easily blocked and turned to the side.
find Kirk complete. And he is going to have a Cardinals first down as he'll be marked down a yard or two past the marker following a gain of six. On first down, Drake. Just a yard on the first down carry, so it's second and nine.
No doubt about it. A really nice job there by the defense, not allowing him to get to the perimeter. But that means your defensive end, your outside linebackers, the guys that you pay big money to sack the quarterback, they also have to have interest in the running game as well. And they did a nice job there holding the point of attack and not giving ground.
On second down, here's the option. Murray getting this out wide to Hopkins.
Murray's pass.
Only 3 yards on the catch. It's third down.
It's a game of matchups, and that's why you take your receivers and move them around a bunch, especially your best guys. And when they work out of the slot, you often hear the coaches talk about how great it is because it gives you a two-way go. You can break out or you can break in. That makes it hard to defend.
Into a double team, and it's intercepted. Picked off by the rookie, Jeremy Chin. And his guys are going to take over at the 39-yard line. CD, I know it's just his second year in the league as a quarterback, but that's going to be one when he flips on the tape, he's like, I shouldn't have thrown that ball.
No doubt about it, and his coaching staff will be emphatic about he shouldn't have thrown that ball. But remember, second year, as you noted, on-the-job training. So he's got to take this feedback that he's getting, negative or otherwise, and turn it into positives moving forward.
And he gets this down inside the 35 before going out of bounds. The improv on the scramble there gets him six, and it'll be second down.
Okay, he's not going to get the first down, but this is still a nice job of buying some time and then running to get to the sideline and get out of bounds and avoid the big hit.
To throw again on second down. Bridgewater. Pressure comes and the Cardinals bring him down. The Cardinals going to use the first of their timeouts. They'll have two remaining as we step aside here in this second quarter. Third and long now after the sack, and we'll see if Bridgewater has a response. Bridgewater now. Into heavy traffic, and it's intercepted. Picked off by the Alabama man, Dre Kirkpatrick. And he's able to take this one back to the 36-yard line.
Well, Brandon, this is a former first-round pick, and he's been a bit of a disappointment in his career up till now. But he's still got room to grow. And this is an excellent play right here to come away with the football.
Ready to go with their next drive, and at the line, the Cardinal offense. And following the interception, just any interception, are you a little bit more cautious when you start that next drive, or no, you just throw that out the window?
I think you are. I don't think that there's any way you can run back out there and go, totally didn't affect me. Let's just go ahead and be loose with the football again. You're going to take care of it, but you have to be careful about being too cautious because now you can't run any offense at all.
Still want to attack. We'll see how they attack them here. 2 minutes on the clock, second quarter, 7-0 ball game. A reminder, once we hit halftime, as we do all season, we'll send it down to Jonathan Coachman in Orlando. He'll have all the stats and scores from games in progress around the NFL.
The best multitasker in the business, the coach.
Murray's
that catch good for five. It's third down.
A 5-yard pickup on the play. And it's third down.
Now Drake. And he's got the first down yardage before being taken down at midfield.
On the carry.
5 yards on the play there as the drive will continue.
Well, that was big right there because they're in the bottom five in the league and converting on third down. They needed that pickup in a big way.
There were two things they said they wanted to win in this game. One, the turnover battle, and the second, third down conversions. So they got one there. Oh, that was dangerous. throw it into coverage, almost picked, but instead they'll keep it on second down. Taken down at the 44-yard line. They get six. That'll leave them with third and four. Now the Panthers going to use the first of their timeouts. So as they take it over, we step aside. Out of bounds inside the 35. Murray hooking up with Kirk for an Arizona first down.
Nice catch there by Christian Kirk. Had 709 yards and three touchdowns in the 2019 season. I expect those numbers to continue to climb. This is a guy who can play in the slot, play outside, but the number one thing about him, absolute explosiveness, especially after he catches the ball downfield. If you don't make the tackle right there, he's going to take it a long way.
That is caught right at the 10-yard line. And he'll head out of bounds inside the 10. Mark him down at the 9. 23 yards, the final tally. Shotgun now for Murray. Toward the end zone, but that's going to wind up incomplete. The intended receiver there, Kenyon Drake. But it'll be second and goal.
Certainly appeared to take away his first read, and by the time he tried to look elsewhere and find an open target, the coverage was too good. That one falls incomplete.
Another shot from the 9 on second and goal. They run the counter. It's Drake. And a short pickup there down to about the 9. The Panthers going to use the second of their timeouts as they'll stop it with just over 40 seconds to go in the first half. From the end zone, third and goal. Operating from the gun, Murray. Murray fighting, lost the football.
Much like a running back going through the line, quarterbacks have to be aware of protecting the football as well. He left it exposed that time, wound up having it knocked free, but fortunately, had an alert teammate who was able to get it.
Gonzalez's kick is good. And they are on the board, but still trailing. It's 7-3. So they do get to 3 points before they hit halftime. Something to build on, maybe.
Yeah, go ahead and raise the banner, right? Wave the flag. That's good. Got points. And now, as you said, they've got something to build on as they get ready for the second half.
After the field goal, here's Gonzalez to kick it off. Fielded near the back of the end zone. And he'll just sit on this one as their drive will start at the 25.
Their own 25-yard line.
The Panthers out there and ready to begin their next drive. And we'll see how this is played. Offensively, they've got the lead. Not a whole lot of time left. What do you think, Charles?
Well, it's tempting to try and add to your lead. But a mistake there, that could change things in a big way. I say go ahead, take the knee, get on out for the half.
Call that a loss of 5 yards on the play. They go play action. Bridgewater. Gets this to his running back. It's Christian McCaffrey. And he'll be taken down by the face mask, it appeared. And yes, out come the flags. Officials so cognizant of that call nowadays, but that would look pretty easy.
Yeah, you're right. They took out of their hands having to wonder whether it's a 5-yard or a 15-yard inadvertent or not. Now, it's a lot easier. You see it, you call it.
So now, factoring in the face mask, here's 1st and 10. Play fake. Bridgewater. Oh, and this ball's tipped and intercepted. Picked off by Robert Alford. And his guys have got it back at the closing stages of the first half.
Well, there definitely was some juice on that pass. And while tight ends don't always have the same reputation for hands as wide receivers do, in this case, that ball was expected to be caught.
After the turnover, here's Murray. And now he'll tuck it and run. And he's going to get this inside the 30. Now a timeout signaled for, and they'll get it with 10 seconds to go before halftime. 10.
First down, Arizona.
First and 10, here's Murray. He's going to take a shot for the end zone. And oh, it'll be intercepted. Picked off by Trey Boston. And his guys have got it back at the closing stages of the first half.
Murray's pass intercepted. The Panthers take over 1st and 10 at their own.
This Carolina
16.
Offense at the line, ready to go. Time for a final kneel down or a safe run, and then they can head to the locker room with a lead.
Yeah, or they can even run a screen. You know, something that feels somewhat safe that might actually pop and turn into a big play. That's what you usually run in this situation.
Or go 4 verticals, because why not?
Because you're feeling it, right? You're just feeling it.
All right, Coach, thank you, and we welcome everyone back for quarter number 3. The Panthers out in front, and they will get the football first. Second half action underway. Taken in the end zone. And no fireworks to start the half. This will be a touchback. Bridgewater and the Panthers going to come up here 1st and 10 at their own 25-yard line. He's back to throw here to start the drive. This one complete to Curtis Samuel. And they'll get it all the way up about 5 yards shy of midfield. He was held without a catch in the first half, but he's got one here, and he also picks up a first down. They'll run with McCaffrey, and he'll get it across midfield and down into Cardinal territory. A nice run there, 9 yards, and it'll be 2nd down.
Good yardage there on 1st down, exactly what you want. Get yourself set up to keep making 1st downs, keep the clock running. And if they're smart, you're starting to milk the clock. No hurry before you run your 2nd down play.
The previous run, good for 9. Here's 2nd and 1 yard. Again, they run. Again, it's McCaffrey. And he's going to be stopped up just short of the 1st down at the Cardinals' 40-yard line. They get 6 on the pickup there as the drive will continue. On 1st down, this is McCaffrey. He'll wind up getting 4 down to the 36. Following the pickup of 4, here's 2nd and 6.
Tackle made at the 36-yard line. A gain of 4. It's now 2nd and 6.
Throwing is Bridgewater. That's to McCaffrey, complete. And he'll be upended at the 33 following a gain of 3. And guess what? It brings up 3rd down.
That's a good job there by the corner. We do talk about this a lot, that a lot of corners see their job as simply covering receivers. Tackling isn't everyone's thing. But in this case, he came up quickly and made a nice, sure tackle.
Third and short yardage, Bridgewater. Flushed out right. He's got it complete, Mike Davis. And he'll be brought down with the first down and a late flag here, too. He may get a few more tacked on for good measure. So the yellow flag came out, and that leads to a new set of downs for this offense. First and 10. After the penalty, it's Davis. He's going to get four out of this as he's down to the 10-yard line.
Brandon, all things considered, they have to feel pretty good about getting that type of a gain considering the blitz that they just had against them.
At the 10-yard line.
The run got four. Now they deal with a second and six. From the shotgun, it's Bridgewater. This will be caught at about the six. And he gets halfway home from the 10 to the 5 on a pickup of 5. That catch good for 5. It's third down. Shotgun handoff now to McCaffrey. And he's able to pick up the first before he's brought down inside the 5 at the 4. They give him 2 yards there as they're set up now with a first and goal.
First and goal at the 4-yard line.
They'll try to run with McCaffrey. And he'll get blown up behind the line of scrimmage. Back at the 6. A loss of 2 there. Second down.
Well, it's apparent the defense understands the situation. They have to keep them out of the end zone here. That's a great start by them. A loss on that play. Can they force them into a field goal attempt and still give their offense an opportunity?
Second and goal. Bridgewater to the goal line, but it's incomplete.
That's an excellent play by the defender. He diagnosed that one, closed quickly, and helped force the incompletion.
What a stand this would be if they can get the stop here. Third and goal. From the gun, Bridgewater. Now they're staring at a fourth down as Arizona's defense does its job. Well, so a drive that spans all that time, and yet you may only come away with 3 points here.
Well, your defense, all right, they actually like these long drives. They get to rest over on the sidelines for a while. But when you're not finishing with points in terms of touchdowns, that's frustrating. They've got to figure out how to close out these long drives and get sixes instead of threes.
And that one will bounce out of the back of the end zone, so we will start here at the 25. Ready to go with their next drive, and at the line, the Cardinal offense. Their defense has done the job. Now it's the offense's turn as they've got it first and 10. They'll start the drive with Drake. And he's going to be met at the line of scrimmage and taken down. The tackle was by the Boston College product, Harold Landry.
As usual, the hallmark of a good run defense, linebackers making plays near the line of scrimmage. Absolutely nowhere to run there.
Looking to throw on second down. Murray. Pressure comes in. He's brought down. It's a Panther sack. Harold Landry picks up his second sack of the afternoon.
So one quick, easy analysis about why they've struggled so far. They keep putting themselves in third and long situations. They just took another sack right there.
And the offensive film session tomorrow may be a little longer than it normally is.
Not a lot of positive grades will be handed out thus far.
Play action. Now it's Murray. rolling to his left. Under pressure again, and down he goes again. Brian Burns able to record his fifth sack of the season.
That's his second sack of the game. And the best defensive ends, they do their homework as much as offensive guys do. They know how to beat the offensive lineman across from them, what moves they need to do to set them up. This guy's been pretty good at it all game long.
This is taken at the 23. A great return there, bobbing and weaving his way for 31 yards. And the Panthers will take over in terrific field position. McCaffrey. Breaks the tackle. He's got room to run. The 20, 10, touchdown, Carolina. Christian McCaffrey with touchdown number 7 on the year. And the Panthers add on to their lead.
We know it's primarily a passing league now, but anytime a runner breaks one like that, you've got to have a secondary that can find a way to him and find a way to get him on the ground. Absent of that, he's going to find the end zone every time.
Takes this about 5 yards deep. And only able to get this to the 19, so probably should have opted for the touchback.
Cardinals take over first and 10 at their own 19-yard line.
Ready to go with their next drive, and at the line, the Cardinal offense. And with this deficit, you can't have too many more drives like the last drive where you had to punt it away.
You know what I would tell my offense right here? The punter doesn't exist, guys. He doesn't even exist. He's not a team anymore. I just cut him, all right? So you've got to go out and create some offense for us here and give us some points. No way does that guy get on the field on this drive.
Poor punter.
Yeah, it wasn't his fault. But hey, listen, there's got to be casualties at times. We're trying to win a game.
Gets this to the 24 for a gain of 4. 4 yards the gain, and it'll bring up a third down.
And it's third down.
Here's Murray as he sets to throw it. And he fires one, but incomplete.
Intended for Max Williams. Incomplete. 3 and out. Fourth down.
Murray staying put for now. They'll go for it on fourth down. And we've got movement by one of the big boys up front for Arizona. Flag comes in. Here's Andy Lee now. He's been one of their few bright spots so far. And this is away. It's a high kick, and he got all of it. And he can't field it cleanly. It's loose. But fortunately, he's able to recover his own fumble, and that could have been trouble.
The Panthers take over first and 10 at their own 15-yard line.
And this will probably be the last play of the quarter. They begin with a run by Davis. And he will maybe get back to the line of scrimmage, but that's it. And that's also all for this third quarter of play. And we're back now in Charlotte. It's the Panthers out in front and in control of the football as well as we begin quarter number four. Officially nothing on that last run. They'll try again second and ten. Here's Bridgewater. And he will find Davis. That's complete. And he works it across the 25 before being tackled. 11 yards there. First down. From the shotgun to McCaffrey. And for one of the few times here today, this run's not going to go anywhere.
Isaiah.
No gain on the play. It'll be second down.
No gain on the play. Second and 10 at the 26-yard line.
Throwing on second down, Bridgewater. He's going to look deep for more. And too much juice. It'll be out of bounds, incomplete. He was looking to get that one to DJ Moore, and it's third down.
A deep ball down that right sideline, and he made sure that he put it where either his guy was going to catch it or no one was.
The Panthers on third down. Six conversions and nine tries. They've done a great job of picking these up. This is third and 10. Out of the gun, Bridgewater. And he'll be hit as he releases it, and that'll fall incomplete. Critical play in this football game, because if they pick up the first there, that clock keeps rolling.
Has to be a little frustrating for them, because they know that if they pick up a first down there and continue to eat away at the clock, really increases their chances of closing this one out. Now they're likely going to have to give the football up and sweat it out on the sideline.
The Cardinals take over first and 10 at their own 30-yard line.
Ready to go with their next drive, and at the line, the Cardinal offense. Their defense was able to force the punt. That's the good news, but this is still a two-score game, and they need points on this drive. And they've intercepted Murray for the third time. Picked up by Corn Elder, and they get the football. They'll set up shop at their own 49-yard line.
At their own 49-yard line.
Bridgewater going to lead the Panthers up here, first and 10, just shy of midfield at the 49. Following the interception, here's Bridgewater. And the pressure will bring him down here. The Cardinals get home for the sack. Jordan Phillips able to disrupt yet another pass play. That is his third sack of the afternoon. So that complicates things a bit here. 18 yards to go now on second down. Another try after the first down sack. Bridgewater. Open man is Samuel. Complete. And he'll take this to the other side of midfield before going out of bounds.
Another nice pickup through the air, and I think a lot of people might expect them to run the ball in this situation, Brandon, but with this lead, they're electing to throw the football. Swings, slants, quick outs, things that they consider safe.
The Panthers on third down. They're hitting at 60%, 6 out of 10 thus far. This is third and 7. Bridgewater, a play fake to McCaffrey. He'll look to throw. And he's got his target. That's Moore. And he is out of bounds inside the 35. That's good for a Carolina first. Bridgewater to Moore.
First and 10 at the 33-yard line.
So they'll come up first and 10 now from the 33. Off the play fake, Bridgewater. He'll buy some time right. Winds up and lets it go for Samuel. And he will take it across for a Panthers touchdown. Curtis Samuel, his first touchdown on the year. And the Panthers add on to their lead. They were still throwing with a comfortable lead here late, and now that lead even more comfortable.
And your first thought is
there bad blood that went into this one ahead of time, that maybe they're seeking some revenge or they just don't like them? But the other thing that always hits me is, are they worried about playoff positioning, right? Are they worried about, do you need enough points in case there's a tiebreaker that comes into play later?
And he will be brought down here inside the 20. Good coverage as he's dropped at the 17.
At their own 17-yard line.
Ready to go with their next drive, and at the line, the Cardinal offense. And last time wasn't pretty. One play and an interception. We'll see if they can do better.
I want to see if they want to go ahead and throw the ball again now on this drive after what happened on the last one. Throw it on the first play. Give the quarterback some confidence.
See what happens. The hook up on the right side to Hopkins. A good pickup there. 8 yards on the first down completion.
It's a gain of 8. Brings up second and 2.
On second down, it's Drake. He finds an opening past the 40 as he'll get this one up to the 44-yard line. That one a gain of 20 and a first down.
It's a gain of 20.
From the gun, Murray. And his pass is intercepted for the fourth time today. Picked off by the rookie Jeremy Chin. And he will bring this one back. It's a pick six for a Panther touchdown. That's the story of the game. They've been suffocating all game long on defense. They were suffocating there again in a big way.
And they've done it not just by out-athleting them, which is often the case, but by being able to adjust to anything they tried to throw at them and beating them to the punch each and every time. This was a defense that was well prepared.
Taken about 7 yards deep. And no chance to get away as they'll get him down at about the 17-yard line.
The Cardinals take over first and 10 at their own 17-yard line.
Ready to go with their next drive, and at the line, the Cardinal offense. And you can sort of sense their dejection. That last pick six put the icing on the cake, so to speak, in what has been a rough go for them. Just a yard on the pickup there, and it'll bring up a second and 9.
Yeah, things were pretty stacked up there in the middle of the lot. A lot of bodies, not much space. I think ultimately, he was fortunate to get anything out of that run.
Brings it up just shy of the 25. Showed some of that quickness there on the move. He's able to rattle off 6 on the carry, and that'll get him to 3rd and 4.
And it's 3rd down.
And they'll try and run the option to pick it up. And he got blown up on that play. Back at the 20. It's a loss of a full 3 yards, and it brings up 4th down.
And now it's 4th down.
They're going for it. It's Murray. Able to find Isabella. And up to the 35 before they're able to knock him down. And no reason not to try it there, and they do indeed convert on 4th. On 1st down, Drake. And unable to get downhill there as he'll take this up to about the 37. It's a gain of 1 yard, and it takes us to the 2-minute warning. Just 2 minutes remaining here in the 4th quarter of what has been a one-sided affair. So the Cardinals, they've got the football here as we get you reset. And let's see what they've come up with offensively after having time to talk it over. On 2nd down, here's a keeper by the QB. And this winds up a gain of 4 to the 41. And defensively going with a dime set, 6 DBs on 3rd and 4. Out of the gun, here's Murray. And he's got the completion to Hopkins. And he is going to have a Cardinals first down as they're able to get the 3rd down conversion.
16 yards. 1st down, Arizona.
They'll run on 1st down. It's Drake. That one good for 10 yards. And that'll bring up a 2nd in just about a few inches here.
10 yards on the pickup. It's 2nd and inches.
They stay on the ground with Drake. And he's going to get it down to the 33-yard line here. A gain of just a yard, but it's a first down. Not a whole lot there. The defense was ready, it looked, for that run-pass option.
You get the sense that next time he has that opportunity, he may keep it himself and get to the perimeter. Probably owes his back a little bit of an apology on that one, huh?
A big Derrick Brown making the stop. The run only got a yard. Here's second and nine. Murray tucks and runs. Murray, a quick throw out to Kirk. He's going to go out of bounds, but he takes this one down just shy of the 20. 11 yards there. First down.
11 on the play. First down, Cardinals.
Down Drake, and he'll take this one in for the Arizona touchdown. Kenyon Drake, his fourth touchdown on the year, and the Cardinals get a bit closer.
Well, partner, that was another explosive run, and one thing I've learned in our time in this game, yes, the offensive line has to get a lot of credit, but for big runs to occur, the wide receivers have to block well downfield.
And then you have to have a good guy carrying the ball too, right?
Oh, without a doubt. You need that difference maker lugging the rock. And that drives coaches insane, doesn't it? When they see that happen, it just doesn't feel right, does it? Plus, you're giving up yardage.
Good starting position for the Panthers as they come up first and 10 at their own 42. Throwing here, Bridgewater. Quick slant to Brown. And taking it across midfield and inside the 45. Oh, wait, hold everything. A timeout has been called. Seemingly silly with 1 second remaining in this game. So they go from one 42-yard line to the other as they come up now first and 10. Play action now. Bridgewater. It's complete to Brown, right side. And brought